One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve that one.
So do I.
Hey! Stay strong out there.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction.
Let's take a look at that Supremo.
The special ingredient that makes this all happen.
Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Suerte.
Why are you feeding that fucking thing? You really think we can do that blockade?
We need to talk. I don't need to tell you that, Viviro. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Hey, here. You got something for me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft sight on Santuario. Blow it up.
Thank you.
You actually showed up. Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice, pretty message from you.
What's the problem?
Didn't think you'd show. So, enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we...
What?
Shit, you actually showed up. Okay, enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, you and I are gonna hit the tobacco and the poison. Take this body armor. And don't get in my way. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns.
Shit. What's the matter? You scared? Okay.
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita. for later. Let's make some chaos, Danny. Go, go, go. Eyes up, Danny.
Santuario Island, there is a viper in your midst. The terrorist Clara Garcia, the self-proclaimed leader of your town, is trapped on your island by our Navy. If you see her, or if you are done, there is
they would feed us soon.
I said that yesterday.
They knew that. They made us pay
for peace. You will have to.
I don't know how you'd be so optimistic. Trust in God. He's the only way through.
No way. We are all on the same road to paradise.
Away from here!
We're coming, Danny! Go! 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 Go!
Destroy more shit!
I could swear I hear music. Destroy more shit!
Perfecto.
With a flamethrower? Felt familiar. Oye. Shit. You really can hold your own. I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Oye, compadre.
Oye, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
You make it
easy.
Ignore it now.
Get up right out of here. Okay.
Quiero morir.
¡Guapo! ¡Here!
Thank you.
That's...
See?
Let me guess. Suerte, compay.
Dime.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
Ow. You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Danny, I've been told you're heading into the province of Vincejo.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
Oh no!
Gracias.
De nada.
There you are!
Damn it.
Show these fuckers who we are!
Show me the way.
I got issues with your croc. Put it down.
Gracias, mijo.
No hay problema.
I hear you're taking care of a little problem for Benito.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario.
Got a body here. Carajo!
Adiós,
asshole.
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. You are just turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Esta es Radio Verdad, la estación nacional de Yara. Música sin pausas. Radio Verdad.
¡Mierda!
presidente Anton Castillo.
Here, my friend.
Tell me what you know.
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Thanks.
La estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad. Radio Verdad, The Heartbeat of Yara.
Danny, where are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. The army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
People have said this proudly for generations. But remember, this is all the colonizers.
Better watch myself here.
From the conquistadors to the young.
Shit would probably get crazy if those animals got out.
And manipulated our island. Whether pillaging our resources or even possessing us as slaves. And now that we possess our miracle, our viviro, they covered the jewel once more. But this time, there will be no compromises. Only consumers. Consumers who will not only pay, but beg at our feet. I swear this as a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your lion.
Okay.
Hola. Good job, Gary.
Take a look at my stock.
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Sí, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm headed to her cup. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
I bet this place has a stash room.